gets a field goal. Now it's Red Oak's turn. On 4th and 17, Moody on the run, escapes the pressure, rolls, and rolls some more. Then he throws up a prayer. It's answered by Dylan Gayton in the end zone. Wow, Red Oak pulls off the thriller, 37-34.